here's to content, so.
Stomp your feet and clap your hands with me. It's a celebration. Yeah, stomp, stomp, clap, clap, stomp, stomp, clap.
Can you just cut it out? Hey guys, what's up? It has been a fat minute since I've been posted on my channel. And for those of you...
It's been a fat minute since they've seen me.
For those of you who don't know me, obviously if you're new, I'm Emma and this is Allison. Okay, college is good experience for us, but like at the same time, we also want to drop everything and do our YouTube channel.
Yep, yep.
Unfortunately, Allison does not live with me.
Because she hates me.
No, that's not true. Clara does, my roommate.
Disclaimer, Allison does not hate Claire. I meant Claire.
No, it sounds like Claire hates me.
I know.
You just said Allison doesn't hate Claire. No, Claire Aiken does, in fact, hate me.
No.
So don't you worry.
Claire does not hate Allison. That was not meant to be said like that. It means that Claire lives with me. Okay.
Yeah. And Claire hates me.
So we're gonna make a video. Probably you've seen this lately as a trend. Like, but it's, we're spicing it up because Halloween is in
spooky season.
Yeah, Halloween's in 2 days, okay? So, you know how people like hide little mini babies across their campus in school? Well, we're gonna hide spiders.
We got glow-in-the-dark ones.
Yeah, and then we got these black ones. They're really small. So like, you know,
can you see?
So hopefully like, we don't get in trouble. Is it focus?
Those what we'll be hiding. Okay. They're literally like the size of a fingertip.
Also, are you filming?
Yes.
Okay. So our first one, just for funsies, we're gonna put him. That was an accident.
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom.
Blown covered?
I was so freaked out. I didn't even know what I was saying.
I keep saying it later in the video.
We might have gotten over to like...
Our cover blown. Not blown covered, you idiot.
I hide them in my stomach. Allison sinking starts walking when the guy went in the printer room where we just hid them, okay? Now where?
Okay, so Allison and I are gonna go to dinner now. So we're gonna go to the Rot, is what we call it. I'm gonna record on my phone because so we can just make it less obvious. Disclaimer: if you see a spider, it wasn't me or Allison. So I just wanted to say that.
So update: right as Emma stopped the video, you can hear these girls screaming. The ones we put on the door, they freaked out. They go, "I thought it was an actual spider." Our work here is complete.
I'm literally shaking.
I
don't know why.
I wish the spiders had little cameras in them.
Yeah, so we'll go to the library after this. Bye.
Now we're gonna go to Johnson Hall, which is the dorm that Allison lives in. Yes. So disclaimer, we're going in here because we're allowed to Allison's fob.
We only go in to where we can.
Yeah, yeah. So whoever's watching this, I just want to let you know. Yeah, exactly. So that's where we're going next.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight.
Okay, so as I was hiding one next to the elevator, this girl literally walked right past me. So
Disclaimer, we are able to get to Pyle through Johnson because of the underground, so don't sue us.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to day two of Hiding the Spiders. Today is actually Halloween, so literally we hit
season.
Yeah, so we hit them 2 days ago on that Tuesday. We didn't do it yesterday because it was actually snowing. So we didn't run. Make sure you look at the camera. Not the screen.
You narcissist.
What are our updates here? What has been going on with the spiders?
About Snapchat publicity?
So, like, not to brag, but we're, like, famous now, you know?
Anyways, we've gotten some Snapchats. I actually heard some people talk about it. I don't really know who they were, but they were in our suites. So, I just thought that was funny. So now, yeah. Allison and I are going to finish it off. We have about 3 buildings to do.
The spooky one.
Old Main. Yeah, Old Main is the oldest building on campus. It's legend says.
Close off the basement. Nobody can get to the basement. Ooh, should we try to get in there tonight?
No. There's no doors in the building that lead to the basement, but on the outside. And those are locked.
Those are locked!
Bust those...
There's windows.
Bust those down!
Alright, so, Allison and I will go hide the spiders. Anyway, so we'll get to that. So, peace out, my dudes.
So I just ran and got Claire's.
Thanks, Roomie.
Thanks, Roomie. We're continuing on hiding the spiders, so peace. Alright guys, so now we're at Old Main. We're gonna hide the white spiders all over, so. What?
Okay, this is really old building, but it never smells like old. And like right here, it's dead. I smell it. It really smells like an old person's house.
Hear the feet.
Oh my god.
Stop it. Oh
my god. Oh my god.
This, like, literally gives me creepy vibes.
She deserves it. This is her own fault.
What was that?
This is her own fault. I told her no. Go back to the footage. I told her no. Don't do it in there. And what does she do? She does it in there. It could be good, it could be bad, but I bet it's bad because it's an old man. I tried to tell her. She didn't listen.
No.
So we didn't tell y'all that we finished Old Main, and we just ended up having a bunch more left, so we went to 2 other random buildings and planted those there, so I'll just finish up with those, and then, yeah.
Alright,
accomplished.
So we've hid everywhere.
All how many? 200 and
something? Yeah, we have about 4 left here, and we're just gonna finish it off where I live. We ended up having the perfect amount.
Yeah, it was a really good amount. Like, we pretty much hit everywhere.
So we're gonna finish off the last few, and then that's gonna be this year's video. So we'll make sure to do the outro then. But
please peace. Make us famous.
Last two. Claire's pillow. First bed? Yeah. Last two. And that's it, boys.
Happy Halloween, spooky season.
Let's see, effects. Oh my god, I'm hot.
I know, I'm super hot.
We walked around everywhere. So much. Like, all right, so we have successfully hit 250 spiders plus 50 white spiders. So give ourselves a round of applause. Obviously, we are drained. Takes a lot more work than you think. Like, plenty of times where they saw us.
Mm-hmm. Probably.
But anyways, so that's this video. Thanks, guys, for watching. So new people here, it'd be great if you guys subscribed. I'm going to try to make more videos, fun videos, do something other than school
all the time.
So thanks for watching this video. What else should we say here?
Yep, yep.
Yep, yep. Peace out, boys. See y'all in the next video.
And that's it.
Wait, I didn't stop it.
Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party.